As the show continued beyond its first season, the character began to take on a life of its own, from bit player to overshadowing Arnold in his featured episodes. Which begs the question, is an episode about a 50s crooner attempting to make a comeback still a kid show? In Dino's episodes, and many other episodes of the show, Arnold and the school kids become afterthoughts and B-stories.